This How to Do Florida segment is presented by Visit Florida.
One of our family's favorite places to visit in the Florida Keys is the Turtle Hospital, located in Marathon. Here, visitors can learn all about sea turtles and get a close-up look at what it takes to nurse some of these turtles back to health.
So Betty, all the turtles that we're seeing here today, ultimately, they're going back out in the sea?
That's our mission, is to return these guys to their ocean home, and they're going back to the wild.
So who makes the decision when a turtle is ready to go back?
That would be me or the director of the center.
That's a pretty important decision though, right?
It's a very important decision because you're determining, you know, when they go out and when they're ready to survive the wild.
The hospital opened in 1986, and its mission is to rehabilitate, research, and release these magnificent sea creatures. Since opening, over 1,500 turtles have been released back into the wild. And if you time your visit well enough, you can witness the beauty of these turtles being released firsthand.
This How to Do Florida segment was presented by Visit Florida.